I'm essentially the NOAA lead on the Dropsonde system that will be flying on the environmental Global Hawk aircraft during HS3. Dropsonde is a science instrument very much like what flies on the radiosondes that the Weather Service and offices launch throughout the world. The sensors on a Dropsonde measure the temperature, pressure, and humidity in the atmosphere. So we get very high resolution vertical profiles of the temperature and humidity through the atmosphere. And then also with GPS receivers on the sensors, then we also get the very high resolution winds and directions. And so the wind and the direction is particularly very valuable at the low level in hurricanes to get information on just how strong the hurricane is. On the aircraft, there is a custom-designed launcher specifically for the Global Hawk that sits in the rear portion of the aircraft. And it looks something like a Coke dispenser. A shuttle kicks it out of the back of the Global Hawk aircraft, and immediately after launch, then a parachute opens and it continues to fall to the ground. It's fun to be doing work on such a novel platform like this and being a part of really very exciting new cutting-edge science. So I'm loving it.